iPhone hasn't been going that well.
Alex Cross is upset. What the? What's he doing? That's Shugo's Cruiserweight title. He's got he's running with Shugo's Cruiserweight title.
That's stealing, you little bastard.
Kunisaki's life's been falling apart. And Shugo Kunisaki's life is falling apart in front of his eyes. His life falls apart one match at a time. Shugo Kunisaki is the number one contender. He'll meet Dynamite Drew Laurent at All or Nothing.
Life is good.
Championship off of some guy named Drew Laurent. I'm Dynamite Drew Laurent, Mr. OCW, OCW World Heavyweight Champion. Now he's fucked me over. In the past, I fucked him over, yeah, dude. See this right here? It seems I can beat anybody in this business. Pretty soon. This is the championship right here. This title means more to me than life itself.
So I'm gonna get that big three-barrel drum defense. Pour that shit right on through.
Tonight, I'm gonna bring out a blast from the past.
And I'll whoop his ass.
Single wrestler in this business. I'm gonna prove to you why I am Mr. OCW.
You ain't never gonna see it coming.
Whatever!
You ain't never gonna see it coming. A blast from the past.
Whatever!
Folks, here comes, I don't know if I'm reading this right, the ultimate referee. Alright, ref the universe, these parody chairs here he's doing, he parodied ref the world from XPW. Now he's taking it to a whole new level, a little awkward, but let's see what he has to say.
As you, Drew Laurent, travel to All or Nothing! Take the two pilots that have already made the sacrifice. Shove that control into a nosedive through Laurent. And soon you will be close to parts unknown.
One of the most awkward promos I've ever seen.
Yo, B-Rye! Do your whole, like, spin-around pose. Alright.
Stop it.
Just stop right now. You're coming out in a second.
Ladies and gentlemen, the following contest is your all-or-nothing main event for the OCW Heavyweight Championship, set for one fall. Introducing first, the challenger, from Tokyo, Japan, Shugo Kunisaki. It is main event time, a four-year rivalry. The two biggest rivals will go one-on-one for the championship. And here is a three-time heavyweight champion, the number one challenger, Shugo Kunisaki. And ladies and gentlemen, his opponent, from Gahanna, Ohio, he is the current reigning and defending OCW Heavyweight Champion of the World, Dynamite Fluent! Here comes, returning from that shoulder injury, the OCW World Heavyweight Champion, Dynamite, winner of that new, beautiful OCW Championship belt. He is the man. He has been a champion since way back in season number 3. It was the offseason between season 2 and 3. He captured the gold. He has been a fighting champion and now hits his toughest defense to date. Coming off the shoulder injury, he will go against his arch rival, Shugo Kunisaki, for the World Heavyweight Championship.
Alright,
well, there is the beautiful OCW Championship, Ref the Universe. Hands the belt to the timekeeper.
Don't show the timekeeper. Alright, thank you. Shugo, ready? You ready? Ring the
bell. Bell sounds, we are underway. Main event here on All or Nothing. This is what everybody wanted to see. Can Drew Laurent come back off the injury? Can Shugo Kunisaki come back from that long depression? Can he turn it around fully with the world title? Right hand by Dynamite German Irish up far side now by the heavyweight champion. Drop down. And now he grabs Kunisaki in a bulldog takedown. And you know, that's changing up the offense. The original move for Drew Laurent is always that vertical suplex. Right hand to the face. Right hand. He's changing his style up on Shugo Kunisaki. And Kunisaki's really adapted his style in the 4 years as well. And Kunisaki, though, had that big win over JR Judy last week on Thunder. That gives him momentum. Drew Laurent trying to shake off the ring rust. Side headlock by Shugo Kunisaki now. Applying the left hand, or right hand. With his right hand to the top of the head of the champion. Knees to the midsection now. Right. One to that shoulder. Shut it down. Going to that shoulder as well, that right shoulder. Leg drop. We're going to see that right shoulder plays out in this contest. And now what are we going to see? Kunisaki going for the surfboard crush face early. And Drew immediately crawls to the ropes and gets the and calls the break. That's experience for Drew. He knows what Kunisaki is looking for. The surfboard crush face. His signature submission. And Kunisaki, the DDT spikes Drew right on the mat. And now Kunisaki, maybe, now what's he going to try? First cover the matchup. One, two, and two count. And one, two. And some people might ask, why go for a pin off a DDT? With the ring rust and Dynamite turn, it's not a bad idea. Maybe you can catch the champion off guard. And now what's he going to try? Kunisaki going for a clothesline. Oh, cutting the top of the head with a forearm shot. And now what are we going to see? Kunisaki going, staring in, drops the elbow right on that right shoulder. He went to the shoulder. That surgically repaired shoulder of Dynamite to the rent. Injured it back in January. He's been out of action. Rehabbing the shoulder. And now. Uh-oh. Kunisaki. Right hand. Modified power driver. But there's the right hand. And Drew the Irish are far side by the champ. Now clothesline takes down Kunisaki. There's that right shoulder. Obviously showing no effects of that lag he's had from using it. But Kunisaki back to his feet first. He's a little staggered. And, oh, nice kick to the midsection by Drew Laurent, though. And here it comes. His signature opening maneuver. Knees in the midsection. Go for that vertical suplex. He up and down. Didn't get the usual delay on it. Here's the cover. One, two. Again, that plays into the shoulder. He didn't get the vertical suplex, the full delay on it. But he got enough of a suplex to take Kunisaki down for a two count. And now what are we going to see? Oh, whoa. Up for a spear. Kunisaki sidestep. And down goes Dynamite to the ring. And Drew hit hard on the outside. And now, wait a minute. Kunisaki in the inside. Springboard! Oh, clothesline. Drew hit hard. Watch his back. One more slow motion. Watch Drew's back here. Boom! His back collides with the ground. And you get, oh, he's already coughing up. And Kunisaki attacking the back. He's trying to get the wind back in him. Kunisaki knocked the wind right out of him. And Kunisaki's going to follow up now.